This painting I started a few weeks ago, which is based on an inspiration from French cafe tiles. I'm now doing some transparencies with some lettering. So the challenge is you don't want the letters too obvious, so you need to pick colors that are not too much darker than the color you're needing to paint over. But, you know, it's got to be dark enough that there's a contrast. So, can you guess what that's going to say?